There is a preconceived notion that most of the Indian foods are fattening and high in calories. That is the reason that almost all health-conscious individuals are shifting to strictly salads and other low-fat options these days. However, there are numerous ingredients used in Indian cooking that have great nutritional value and help in burning extra calories. It is wiser to incorporate these ingredients into your daily diet rather than moving on to low-fat continental diet to lose weight. Before starting everything, don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel for more updates about health. And yes, turn those notifications on and watch the video till the end, because these points, they will literally shock you. Number 1. Turmeric. Turmeric is one of the basic ingredients used in almost all Indian dishes. It is known to have anti-cancer, antiseptic and healthy weight loss properties. A compound called curcumin present in turmeric is known to help reduce insulin and leptin resistance levels, both of which are responsible for fat deposits. Turmeric also helps in maintaining desired blood pressure and helps in removing bad cholesterol from the body. Number 2. Garlic. Garlic, another vital ingredient used in Indian cuisine, is known for its medical properties. Allicin, a sulfur compound present in garlic, has antibacterial properties. Garlic also has anti-inflammatory properties that helps in burning fat deposits. Number 3. Cardamom. Another Indian spice that not only works in flavoring but also helps in burning calories is cardamom. This spice is full of digestive properties and helps in enhancing metabolic activity. Number 4. Mustard oil. Mustard oil is indeed a healthy option. When compared to other cooking oils, mustard oil has very low quantity of saturated fat. It also has a host of other beneficial elements like fatty acid, linoleic acid, oleic acid, erucic acid, essential vitamins and antioxidants, which help in reducing the cholesterol levels and maintaining optimum body weight. Number 5. Honey. Most of us are aware of honey's power in reducing calories. Honey dissolved in warm water consumed in the morning helps in cutting down fat within the body. Number 6. Curry leaves. Curry leaves not only provides flavor to our food, but they also helps in removing harmful toxins and unwanted fat deposits from the body. Number 7. Chilies. Chilies are a staple ingredient in Indian cuisine. Powered with a key element called capsaicin, chilies helps in increasing the metabolism activity, and the heat generating property of capsaicin helps in burning additional fat within the body. Number 8. Bean sprouts. Bean sprouts are quite beneficial because they have loads of essential vitamins, minerals and fiber. They reduce hunger pangs and aid in weight reduction. Number 9. Cabbage. Cabbage is grown locally in almost all parts of India. It slows down the process of transformation of carbohydrates and sugar content into fat, which in turn helps in maintaining the fat content. Number 10. Millets. Millets such as ragi, jowar and bajra are rich in dietary fiber and helps in maintaining a good cholesterol level. Millets also enhances bile secretion, which burns down the extra calories. Well, now that you know these Indian foods help reduce weights, do not forget to include them in your diet. Try these on and let us know if it suited you in the comment section below.